In this quickie video, we are going to fix DaVinci Resolve's media offline problem. Okay, so here we are inside DaVinci Resolve and we're seeing a lot of red media offline signs, which means the assets are not properly linked. So right click the media pool area, go to Relink, and navigate to find where your media files are for this particular project. I sort mine by year, month, and project. And there you go. It finds all your media assets and brings it all back into the dashboard.